Three men have been arrested after a wild crime spree across Melbourne's north. Police say they reached speeds of 200 kilometres an hour in a stolen, high-powered Subaru.
An accused carjacker's desperate getaway. He leaps onto the roof of a stolen Subaru to avoid being caught. One man tries to intervene, but he's no match for the rogue thugs, speeding off down Garden Drive in Tullamarine.
It's just heartbreaking.
The blue Subaru belongs to Bradley Barrett and was stolen from his workplace in Campbellfield just hours earlier. Two masked men can be seen on security footage lingering around nearby buildings before breaking into the factory lockers and making off with his car around 10:30 a.m. on Thursday.
It wasn't until midday when Mr. Barrett went to his lunch bag and realised his keys and wallet were missing that he knew his pride and joy had been stolen.
Just disgusting. You know, you work hard for something nice and they just take it from you.
The northern suburbs crime spree came to an end in an early morning police chase. The stolen Subaru with three men inside reached speeds of 200 kilometres an hour around 3 a.m. A 19-year-old from Gowan Bray, a 21-year-old from Craigieburn and a 31-year-old from Roxburgh Park are tonight in police custody, accused of stealing multiple vehicles.
It's happening too often.
Sarah Jones, 7 News.